breaking of my soul. You speak and shatter every lie and curse. There's power in your word. When the accuser comes against me, I will say that it is written.
Deliverance. It is written. how to rise in the word of God. Teach us, Holy Spirit, teach us. Let your word be a lamp unto our feet and a light unto our path. Oh, Jesus. That where there's confusion, where there's chaos, let your word break in. Because the word says it divides soul and spirit. Oh, it's sharper than any double-edged sword. That means it cuts through to our heart. Holy Spirit. Even if it's just for one person in this room tonight, let them hear your word. Let them hear